Wow. I wonder if they're gonna evacuate the viewing park area.